Alright guys, welcome back to Old Family Farm. So I'm trying to get these fields seeded. This tractor is struggling big time. As you saw, I just customized it a little bit. Hopefully it works better, which it does not appear to be. I got what, 49 horsepower, and the seeder takes 20, so I'm not sure why it is struggling so bad. So how is everyone doing it today? Have any of you played on this map yet? Yeah, if so, what do you think about it? I kind of like it. Small. Sure, at some point I will have to upgrade the equipment. But maybe for the first couple years, I guess. I'm sick of these. That I can. Probably won't be able to find all old equipment, implements, whatever. Of course, I don't even know what kind of implements that was used. I'm gonna guess it's like 1950s map. I think I saw the map author say that someplace, like 1950s, 1960s era. I think we have Aunt Jill over there doing some plowing right now. Well, holding steady at 3 to 4 miles per hour, and my wheel is spinning. So I've got oilseed radish planted in this field. I'll probably do corn in this field. Need to get grass planted. And while I'm here, with my mic on, I was thinking about hopefully going into Giant's Editor and deleting those fake bushes. And I think that would look better than me driving through them. I don't know. Haven't actually been in Giant's Editor to see if they are attached to anything else or if I can append delete them. And I have precision farming off in this playthrough. And another thing, I was trying to research it, but I can't really find information about it. If they actually did lime back then, like in the 1950s. I don't know if that was a thing or not. Fertilizer, I really want to get like the cows. I'm not sure if that cow area will produce manure, will it? No, that cow area does not produce manure. So I might have to someplace stick down a small cow pen. that will produce manure. I want to do just manure and slurry for fertilizing. Because again, I don't know what kind of fertilizer they had back then, and right now I'm trying to stick to hopefully around that era. And all these old tractors use manual transmissions and weigh giant, I think it must be giant's physics or whatever you want to call it. This does not work on them when you have an auto mode. So I've got to switch back and forth between manual and auto. Alright, so let me finish this field up and I want to get probably grass planted in that corner field over there. And for the chickens, I'll probably need soybeans, so I got more wheat, maybe? I should have enough wheat though, but I may have to do some kind of cash crop. Then I also need, maybe I'll do two grass fields, because I will need, if I do cows, I'll need some hay and silage. So let me finish this up and maybe do a little time lapse here. And I will see you on the other side. Alright, so as you can see, we have lost daylight. I decided to cultivate this field after it was plowed. Maybe the cedar will have a better chance. I think Aunt Jill was over there planting grass in the corner field. She probably went home for the night. And she just left the tractor out there sitting. So also just realized that I have this little plot of land back here. Which probably will have to put some, maybe a hay shed back here. I'm not sure what else I could put back here. I'm guessing back in like the 1950s there were no, maybe, I don't know, silos of some sort? Like fermenting silos? I'm not sure. When they were invented. We have these, I'm not sure what these are. Did you do anything? Just decorations? I think these are too old to do anything. Or not too old, but so I think I will try to delete these fake bushes. And I need to get some fuel from this tractor again. Need to check on the chickens, see if they need food before the night is over. I wish all the chickens, I know this is the, all the chickens that are, that are running around would take food, but they don't. Yeah, it's getting dark and I can't see. And yes, I know probably there were no GPS back then, but I just can't live without GPS in this game. One thing I'm gonna have to use. So winter is coming. Hopefully, I don't like this crop calendar and this map. I can't double plant anything. I got if I want to do wheat, I'm gonna have to do that next month. So I think I'll finish this field up and call it a night and go to bed, get up early. So I appreciate everyone watching if you made it this far. And I hope to see you in the next one. The tree. And don't forget to like and subscribe if you have not. Comments. I will see you next time.